20 qualities for a successful life. We often wonder how a person can be so successful in life. Is it because he inherited the success or is it because of his unique character? There are certain traits that we can adopt in order to be successful in life. These are sincerity. Being sincere and following your values and beliefs would guarantee you success. So don't try to be something that you aren't. Just be yourself and impress others. Be genuine, your actions are greater than your words. So don't exaggerate or deceive others. Just be genuine. Being wholehearted, you should be enthusiastic regarding things you do. So you should wholeheartedly devote yourself to do good to others and your community. Honest, being honest is quite difficult, but when you let honesty guide you, you'll achieve greater success. So never deceive or do fraud to get ahead in life. Heartfelt, be honest and appreciate others. Thank people who do good to you and reach out to those in need. Heartiness, be warm and genuine with others. This would radiate your character and affection towards others. Humility, no matter how rich or successful you are, always be humble with others. This would have a longer impact on others. Personal integrity, it is important that no matter how successful you become, you should always keep your values intact. Never trade your moral values for material benefits. Incorruptibility, be affirmative and hold your ground to stick towards your beliefs. Don't let others corrupt you. Good judgment, show good and fair judgment in life. Treat everybody with equality and respect. Focused, always maintain your focus and give your total attention to the people you interact. Courtesy, be good to others and show courtesy even to those who are strangers. Civic sense, exhibit civility and respect. Don't dominate people and speak with kindness and respect. Wisdom, wisdom is gained by experience. Be in touch with your inner self in order to gain higher understanding and wisdom. Charity, be generous and charitable to others. Extend help even to those who have not helped you. Empathy, know that everybody is different and has different needs. Understand others' feelings and thoughts. Sympathy, always be sympathetic to people under emotional stress. Try to understand things from their viewpoint. Compassionate, reach out and help those who are in distress. You wouldn't believe the good wishes they'll send out to you. Altruism, think for others without being selfish. Do good and don't expect things in return. Moreover, don't express to others the favors you do to them. High-minded, give your money, time and knowledge to others so that they can learn from your experience. Don't stop short thinking that they'll get ahead of you. It takes a high mind and a generous heart to do that. The traits given above are some of the qualities that a successful person should possess. Try to adopt them in daily life and make them a part of your character. Thanks for watching. If you like my content and see more, stay tuned and subscribe.